hold that. Hold it like that. And then it's just a matter of just bending your knees and going down. So you can stand back up. Okay. Ryan, I'm super excited for you. On the basis of the confession that you've made, that Jesus is your Savior, and your willingness to repent and express and live a life of faith and commitment to Him, and to baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, in the name of the body of our Lord. Amen.
You see it?
Okay. And what you say really in all that before?
I typically baptize in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. But you also baptize in the name of Jesus.
Joe Murray, based on your confession of Jesus being your Savior, in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, I now baptize you.
Amen.
Awesome.
How great is our God, and all will see how great, how great.